This will be the day when all of God's children...